like a complete shithole. Is that blood on the carpet?
Is this the hotel?
God damn.
How did this fucking happen?
Lost eyes on the target. He's somewhere.
Have the lead researcher's location.
Copy that. Now get that key card.
On it.
This looks like a complete shithole. Is that blood on the carpet?
Fuck, why is it here?
Zone of action is clear.
Roger. Return to post.
You there? Are you okay?
Have the lead researcher's location.
Copy that. Now get that key card.
On it.
Enemy must be nearby. Search the perimeter.
I have the card.
Good work. The server room is near the lobby.
Copy that.
Roger. Investigate and report.
I'm in.
Good. Connect to the server and download the files.
I have the files, Lydia.
Great work, John. Don't waste any more time in the building.
Lack of enemy movement in the sector! Roger. Resume patrol.
Rocky lines need to relocate fast.
Data showed compromised locations?
The antenna array you infiltrated were giving the separatists satellite imaging and live feeds of line movements.
Can setup be used to feed false intel and fake movements?
Don't know. Could be too dangerous. But you've helped Koba massively. And we Georgians, we don't forget.
Glad to help. We are on the same side.
Thank you.
chatter about this rebuilt rail transport hub. Key strategic location to widen the Separatists' reach. Gives them agility and increased strength capacity.
Any intel on that special payload they're expecting?
No. Just that it's a game changer. That's why we need you to infiltrate the yard and get the shipping manifests. We need to know who's shipping what and why.
Damn. I was hoping for fireworks.
Well, intel says the Separatists have been stockpiling fuel in a load of on-site tanker cars. Enough to send the whole rail yard kaboom.
That would do in the fireworks department.
All it takes is a single spark. And you, pal, are a fucking blowtorch.
I'll do my best. Out.